After 9/11, Congress was right voting to defeat terrorism in Afghanistan and Iraq. Our son, Mike Jr., believed it was the right thing too. For members of Congress to switch their votes for political reasons now would mean Mike Jr.'s sacrifice would have been for nothing. We need to finish the job that Mike Jr., his team, and the rest of our brave men and women in uniform have worked so hard for. Please, call your congressman and senator.
Victory must be America's only choice.